Buonasera dalla casa di Marco. Questa sera, tonight, porcini mushroom. I found this beautiful porcini, porcino in Italian, which is singular, and I'm gonna prepare it. This is the producer that I love the most, okay? Beautiful, wonderful porcino mushroom. So this is, as you can see, the underneath the cap, it's kind of yellow, but it's not laminar. You see how is the underneath of the cap? Okay, so I'm gonna cut. I could do this with risotto, but I decided to eat it as it is. To eat it as it is. You don't have to wash. You don't have to wash with water the porcini mushrooms or any kind of mushrooms, funghi in Italian. You should not wash with water, but just with a clean and humid and a wet cloth. Okay, you clean like this. Okay, so I cut the cap and I'm gonna put a couple of pieces of garlic inside. You see the garlic, it has a black spot here, and I have to remove the black spot, otherwise I'm gonna give a bad taste. So I cut into four pieces this clover of garlic, cloves, and I'm gonna put here inside. You see, like this. One, two, three, and four. And then I'm gonna put a little bit of peperoncino, okay? Let me move the parsley. Peperoncino, just the tip of the peperoncino, like this. And also the peperoncino I'm gonna put here in the middle. Then I'm preparing the pan, like this. I'm gonna add olive oil, okay? Which is extra virgin oliva, Evo, which is extra virgin olive oil. And then the cap of the mushroom, and then the stem, I'm gonna cut like this, and like this, in pieces like this. I have already cleaned it. And I'm gonna start, there you go, pieces. Okay, I'm starting the stir fry 250. And I'm gonna put here the stem of the stem, I think it's stem, the stem of the mushroom. Okay, so the garlic, I'm gonna put another piece of garlic in the olive oil. Let me remove the sole, which is a little bit bitter, but it's okay, it's fresh, the garlic. The sole of the garlic, we call it l'anima dell'aglio. And then I'm gonna cover with the lid. And 5 minutes, let me add, not forget, salt, a little bit of olive oil on top of it. And then let me also add the stem of the parsley down here, and like this. And I prepare so you put the blade of the knife on your finger, okay? Not on the nails, but just on your finger like this, and you move the finger back, and the blade is always touching, okay? And then you can do like this. That's okay. This is ready. It will take 5 minutes, 10 minutes, depending how hard is the mushroom. Now let me tell you about the funghi porcini. My town in Italy, we have a little wood nearby the coast, so it is a sandy soil, and I never found mushrooms, porcini mushrooms, as good as those that we have in my town. It's not because of my town, also other places I've been on the Alps, and there is no way we cannot find a wonderful porcini like in my town. I'm going to add some of the parsley. And let me get the mushroom out. Okay. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, six. I remove the peperoncino and then the garlic, keeping the garlic out. Let me try first one piece of this. Good, very good. Wonderful. Okay, switch off. Got the cap. The cap of the mushroom, of the porcini mushroom. And then we are gonna do like this for the oil, for the olive oil. As you can see, there you go. This is not garlic, this is mushroom. Okay, some more parsley. A little bit of olive oil, and with a piece of bread. This is my wonderful porcini mushroom that I'm gonna eat tonight. Here it is. Okay. Arrivederci dalla casa di Marco. Ciao.